No injuries have been reported after a fire on the northeast side of the metro. Happened here at the Sunview Mobile Home Park this morning around 2:20. Polk County deputies say they found a trailer on fire, which quickly spread to another trailer. Multiple departments were called in, and the fire was put out around 5:15 a.m. The cause is still under investigation.